We're here in the garden at Blackberry Farm with John Corkendall, the master gardener here, Joseph Lynn, the chef. And we're gonna make some good old-fashioned hoe cakes the real way.
John's kind of heating this up and we put a little bit of the bacon fat on there, the same stuff that we put in the actual hoe cake mix.
Hoe cake mix is just like a cornbread batter.
Exactly.
But this is like the original sort of farmer's lunch, you know? You're in the field, you're working, you take the tool that you're using in the field, put it on the fire. That is too cool.
It's got a good sizzle, but not too hot.
Yeah, and you can adjust your heat by how close or how far away you keep it. But it's like the perfect griddle, though. Like, look at that thing.
It is, yeah, it's a good surface.
Kind of see those brown edges happening, so
yep.
Just kind of see if we can get under there. Perfect.
Oh, man.
When my mom made cornbread like this, or hoe cakes for that matter, she always called it fried cornbread because of the amount of, like, I guess bacon fat that she used on them. But man, it just gets that crust on it, and that's one thing that she really, really loved about it.
Look at there.
Perfect.
I think they look great.
Hoe cake?
Look at those.
What's so cool about this is you smell the fire and you smell the embers. That is the greatest smell in the world. That hot cornmeal with that butter.
Doesn't that take you back in history?
Yeah, it takes you right back to my grandma's kitchen.
This is living history.
Mm.